y'all gotta hustle, you know what I mean? Like, we all got our own problems, you know? Maybe your baby mom be hitting you up, ask for diaper money every damn day, you know what I mean? You only got like $5, you know what I mean? I got my own thing, you know what I mean? I be missing court payments all the time, and FTB be garnishing my wages. So, yo, this is all you gotta do, man. Just hit up that thrift store, you know what I mean? Go in the electronics aisle. There's this chick there. She look like that chick Gozer at the end of Ghostbusters. Remember that chick? But like Asian version, right? And I'll be like trying to barter TVs off her, you know what I mean? Trying to get some. I was like, how much is this one?
$15.
You know what I mean? And then I went with the $5 one because it had less buttons on it. You know what I mean? Just kick that thing on the street. Hop on the next bus. You know what I mean? I take that downtown. The pawn shop, that's the best place in town, man. That's where you get your money. You know what I mean? I mean, one time I came up in there with nothing because my car was impounded for like $1,500, $1,400, something like that. I talked them into pawning their own jewels in the shop. You know what I mean? Getting just enough percentage off of them. So I had cash. I walk out of there like 30 minutes later, like $1,400, got my car out of impound. The place is the bomb, right? So word, check it. I be telling them I bought it for like $100 or something like that.
What is that thing, black and white?
They be checking it out, making sure it works and stuff like that. Next thing you know, coming out with $20, hour later, pay your bills. You know what I mean? Whatever it takes, man, just make that money.
$15 today.